Hello students, I have made this video for dictation and writing. So before starting this video, you will learn hard words of chapter 2 in English literature. Now open your copies to write and take pen in your hands. I am going to dictate the words and one paragraph. After finishing, you can check the spellings showed in the video. Okay, let's start. First word is scrape. Scrape. Then leaned. Leaned. Itching. Itching. Underneath. Underneath. Reckoned. Reckoned. Sign, sign. Limb, limb. Stirred, stirred. 10 yard, 10 yard. Unhitched, unhitched. Skiff, skiff. Scar, scar. Clump, clump. Crawled, crawled. I think you have written. Now I'm dictating the paragraph. Ben Rogers said he couldn't get out much. Ben Rogers said he couldn't get out much, only Sundays. They agreed to get together and fix a day as soon as they could. And then we elected Tom Sawyer, and then we elected Tom Sawyer first captain, and Joe Harper second captain of the gang. And so we started for home. Now this dictation is complete and you will check how many words you have written correctly. Check the spellings of the words in this video, and if you have written wrong spellings, then learn it again, then write. Okay, and for your cursive writing, I am giving you the first paragraph of chapter 2, Tom Sawyer, in cursive writing. You will write the first paragraph of chapter 2, Tom Sawyer, in cursive and very neat, good handwriting. Okay, so let's check the answers.